Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to interface a push button to STM32. GPIO here, press Control Space to see all available functions. We are going to select GPIO read pin. The pin the button is connected to is B. Again, press the LED. When we press the button, it's gonna be on and it remains on until we press the button again. In that case, it's going to be Thanks for watching this video, guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and comment below. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.